I think that might be the case, but we've got to find ways around that, because if that is the case, we need to win football matches at the end of the day, and that's our job to actually do that, and we'll find ways to do it. And if it means not scoring till the 89th minute and we win 1-0, then so be it. We've got to eradicate some errors and make sure we keep clean sheets more than usual. So that's a big part of doing well in this league.